After 3 years of regular security update and patches, OnePlus has started rolling out the final security update for OnePlus 3 and 3T devices. And we won't be receiving any further official updates from OnePlus for OnePlus 3 and 3T. Hey guys, welcome back. This is Ashok from TechieB, and today we have received a new OTA update for OnePlus 3 and 3T users, which is a final OTA update. Update is still rolling out in batches, so you won't see right now in the update section. Instead of that, you can do one thing, you can download the Oxygen OS updater application. You'll get a new system update, which is Oxygen OS 9.0.6. I'll also mention the complete zip file in the description below so that you guys can do a local upgrade. And as it's a final OTA update from OnePlus, now we'll start to cover all the Android 10 custom ROM for OnePlus 3 and 3T. So once you open the Oxygen OS updater application, you'll see the update. And the update size is 354 MB. Let's download and install this now. You'll receive 354 MB of update only if your bootloader is logged. If your bootloader is unlocked, you'll receive a complete zip file somewhere around 1.5 GB. Once you have successfully downloaded the file, it will show you an installation guide. You can just skip and follow the video guide. So after the file have been downloaded, you need to go to Settings, System, System Update, tap on the gear icon towards the right top corner, select Local Upgrade, and you'll see the file which we downloaded from Oxygen OS updater application. So let's install this, tap on Upgrade now. And now device will boot into stock recovery and install this update. Installation and boot up will take around 5 to 6 minutes. So device have been successfully booted up and we have installed Oxygen OS 9.0.6, which is a final update from OnePlus and it's based on Android 9. Let me show you the software information first. Going to About section, here you can see this is my OnePlus 3, which is running on the latest build of Oxygen OS, latest and the final build of Oxygen OS, which is 9.0.6. Under Android version is 9, and the security patch level is 1st October 2019. With this latest update, Oxygen OS 9.0.6, nothing new have been added, security patch has been updated to the latest one. Launcher version remains same, which is 3.5.2. And you won't even see any kind of improvements with the camera application. Camera application remains same, that is 3.0.30. Here also no new stuff have been added. But if you talk about the change logs, so these are the change logs which are only related to system, in which it says security patch has been updated to October 2019, which I've already shown you. So here you can see under About section, security patch has been updated, which is now 1st October 2019, wherein we have the latest security patch of November 2019. Later they have updated the GMS apps, which means Google Mobile Service applications, which normally comes pre-installed on Android devices, in which manufacturer needs to obtain a license from Google in order to pre-installed on their devices. So those applications have been updated to the latest one, and later they have done few general bug fixes and improvements. Other than that, you won't notice any kind of changes. Fingerprint is pretty fast as usual, along with the face unlock. So guys, there is nothing much to show in this update. As it's a final update, no new additions have been done. Battery backup I'll be updating you guys by tomorrow evening in the comment section below. I'll use it for a day and update you guys about the screen on time. And now we'll also start to install all the custom ROMs based on Android 10 for OnePlus 3 and 3T. So stay tuned for that. And now let's take a look at the benchmark results using Geekbench application and Antutu Bench application. With Geekbench application, single core have scored 323, wherein multi-core have scored 747. With Antutu benchmark application, device have scored 173,464. So guys, this is my final video for OnePlus 3 and 3T based on Oxygen OS. And this is your friend Ashok signing out. See you guys in the next video.